This is how I cook my broccoli. I just add a little bit of water, and then I add garlic salt. And then I just add the broccoli. And then at the end, I'm going to add butter. I don't know why, but I'm gonna add it anyway. And the reason why I don't add a whole bunch of water is because I don't like cooking my broccoli with a bunch of water, because it tends to take away the flavor and take away the nutrients that it has in the broccoli. So yeah, I'll come back with a part 3.